Today started off like any other day on Minecraft, with villager breeding, with player breeding, well, I mean lots of player breeding, lots. Of course, natural selection usually plays its part, and some target practice. Which has its way of getting out of hand. Dr. Spaceman's death was an accident, which I tried to make up for with some bottle empties and a clownfish. But he wasn't having it. So it was on. In my carelessness, I had shot Spaceman's cat Lenny. I felt terrible. How could I face him? I just wanted to dig myself into a hole and die. I had to face him though. But how would he react? Exactly as I expected, I guess. I don't blame him. Hell, this isn't even about us. It's about Lenny. During extreme moments of sadness, our tears fell to the earth. In moments of rage, we screamed to the heavens. We did everything we could think of to honor Lenny. I've seen Spaceman shed some tears, but he doesn't want to open up about it. Not with me, anyways. All we are is dust in the wind. He seems to be coping well. Sometimes it's like nothing happened. But I know the days are still long. They must be. Other times he's a complete wreck. A wound only time can heal, I guess. Or maybe friendship?